The following meditation is based on the prayer of Sister Elizabeth of the Trinity. As she renewed her religious profession on the feast of the presentation of Our Blessed Lady in the Temple on November 21, 1904, Elizabeth was inspired by a special grace and given a light on the Blessed Trinity dwelling within the soul. When she returned to her cell, she took up her pen and spontaneously, in a divinely inspired manner, without any correction or interruption, on an ordinary sheet of paper, she wrote this prayer. And now, as we center in and enter her world of divine adoration, let us call to mind her prayer, her own words. I have found heaven on earth. Heaven is God, and God is within my soul. I have found heaven on earth. Heaven is God, and God is within my soul. To adore God, we must forget self. And she says, it may seem difficult to forget yourself. If you only knew how simple it is, and I'm going to tell you my secret. Think about this God who dwells within you, whose temple you are. It is St. Paul who tells us that we are his temple, so we may believe him. Little by little, the soul becomes accustomed to live in his sweet company. It realizes that it bears within itself a little heaven in which the God of love has established his abode. Then it is as though it breathed a divine air. Then it is as though it breathed a divine air. I would even say that only the body remains on earth, and that the soul dwells in him who is unchangeable. Here is how it is done. It is not by looking at our miseries that we shall be cleansed, but by gazing upon him who is all purity and sanctity. It is not by looking at our miseries that we shall be cleansed, but by gazing upon him who is all purity and sanctity. And now Jesus invites us, as he says, listen and be still, and know that I am Jesus. I am your Lord. I am your God. I am the resurrection. I am the life. I am in you. I am within you. Don't be afraid. My Father is in you, and my Father is within you. My Holy Spirit is in you, and my Holy Spirit loves within you. My Spirit lives in you. My Spirit breathes in you. My Spirit prays in you. And now my Spirit will inspire you. So let go of everything and let my Spirit take over. Without me you can do nothing. Without me you can do nothing. So now please prepare yourself, prepare your environment, make sure you are in a room or a place of quiet and silence, prepare the body, prepare your body, make of your body a temple of the Blessed Trinity, use your body now for the glory and the presence of God. Take up the prayer position, a position you can hold for 20 minutes or so. Be still, be quiet, be silent, ready to spend some time alone with the alone, the great solitary who lives within you. You may sit in a comfortable chair, or you may lie on your back. Quieten all movement now. Quieten the hands. Ground and silence your feet. Do not cross them. Let your hands rest on your lap or on the floor beside you. Now relax. 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 Close your eyes gently and keep them closed. Then open up the eyes of the spirit as you look into the great temple of light within. Breathe slowly. Breathe deeply. Breathe quietly. And let the spirit of God, the breath of God, take over within you. Let go all negative forces, the forces of darkness. Let go all fear, let go all worry, let go all guilt, let go all anger. Relax. And as you invite the Holy Spirit of Jesus Christ to take over within you, breathe in and pray, Jesus. And as you let Him clean out your inner temple, breathe out slowly and prayerfully, mercy. Jesus, mercy. Jesus, mercy. Enough. Breathe in, Jesus. As you breathe out, mercy. Find your own rhythm. Jesus, mercy. And now in your faith imagination, imagine or picture the beautiful temple of light. Imagine within you and all around you the beautiful temple of light, the temple of life, the temple of love, the Trinity within. And repeat, I am in Jesus, Jesus is in me. I am in the Father, and the Father is in me. I am in the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit is in me. I am in Jesus, Jesus is in me. I am in the Father, and the Father is in me. I am in the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit is in me. And now let us enter, rejoice, come in a spirit of adoration. Venite adoremus, come, let us adore. Venite adoremus, come, let us adore. O my God, Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I adore you. In the depths of my spirit, I adore you. In the depths of my spirit, I adore you. Help me now to forget myself, to forget my own ego, my own body, my own desires, my thoughts, my emotions, the people and the things around me. Let me center myself on you. Help me to center all my powers and faculties on you and on you alone. you who live and love in the temple within. Let my spirit rest there in that ocean of tranquility, as calm and as quiet as though my soul were already in the peaceful waters of eternity. May nothing disturb my peace, and may nothing draw me forth from thee. Let me rest in the waters of peace. You are my immutable Lord. You never change. You never leave my center. You never stop loving and caring for me. May I penetrate more deeply every moment into the depths of your mystery. Give peace to my soul. Give peace to my soul. Make it your home. Make my soul your cherished dwelling place, your heaven on earth. And let me never leave you there alone. But keep me there, all absorbed in you. Let me contemplate you in living faith. Let me adore you and praise you. For now I surrender myself totally to your creative action. I surrender myself totally to your creative action. And now I turn to the Son, the Word, our Lord Jesus Christ. O my Jesus, I love you, and I know that you love me very much. You were crucified and you died out of love for me. Now I long to be your bride. I long to be one with you. I long to be one with you. I want to be filled with the love of your sacred heart. I would gladly cover you with glory and love. I would love you until I die of very love. But I know my weakness. Without you I can do nothing. So clothe me with yourself. Fill me with your own life. Identify my soul with all the movements of your own soul. Live in me, love in me, pray in me. Live in me, love in me, pray in me. Immerse me in yourself. Immerse me in yourself. As the light is immersed in the air and the air is immersed in the light, immerse me in yourself. Enlighten me. Warm me. Inspire me. Possess me wholly. Substitute yourself for me so that I may not live. May you live within me. May my life radiate you. And may your light radiate through me. Enter my soul, be my adorer, my restorer, my savior. Enter my soul, adore there, restore me, save me. O eternal word, utterance of my God, I long to pass my life listening to you. Teach me how to listen. Help me to become docile, and may I learn everything from you. May I learn everything from you. In all the darkness and the helplessness of life, I crave to keep you ever with me. As I go through the dark night, may your light guide me. You are my beloved star, and let me live under the lustrous beams of your light. So fascinate me that I may never wander from your light. So fascinate me that I may never wander from your light. O Holy Spirit, I now appeal to you. You are a consuming fire. You are a spirit of love. Enter within me as you entered Mary, the mother of Jesus, and reproduce Jesus within me. Reproduce Jesus within me. May the Word become flesh in my flesh, and may he dwell within me. And may I be to him another humanity, another Mary, and may he renew within me his mystery. May he renew within me as he renewed in Mary his mystery, his life, his death, his resurrection, his glorification. O Heavenly Father, I now turn to you. Bend down towards me. I am your little child. You created me. You formed me. You gave me a share in your own divine life. Now overshadow me. Look into my very depths and see your beloved Son within me. Gaze on the Son in whom you are well pleased. Gaze on the Son in whom you are well pleased. O my God, Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, you are my Lord, my God, and my all. You are my beatitude. You are my happiness. You are an infinite solitude, an immense ocean in which I lose myself. Let me now lose myself in the ocean of your immense love and peace. I now yield myself to you. I surrender myself to you. As the mountain stream is immersed in the ocean, and the ocean immerses itself in the mountain stream, may I be immersed in you, may you be immersed in me, may we become one, until one day I depart this life to contemplate in your light the abyss of your greatness, the abyss of your goodness, the abyss of your love. I have found my heaven on earth, since heaven is God, and God is within my soul. I have found heaven on earth, since heaven is God, and God is within my soul. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord.